animism, positive and positive, is that this work has a spirit and a soul. Compose as you write your own original classical piece, your mediocre version of Beethoven, of course. At least that's what I do. A metaphysical phenomenon, mind and matter, substance and attribute.
It's attributed to apophenia, pareidolia, hallucination, delusion, psychosis, and the follow me down the rabbit hole, Alice in Wonderland, Morpheus, schizophrenia. Images are visual representations of external form. So we went past the tetrahedron, hexahedron, octahedron. Now we get into the dodecahedron in the five platonic solids.
When you look at pantheism, you look at panentheism, you look like pantheism. They all have this sort of philosophy of an external divine intervention, but from quite a peculiar perspective.
Cross-disciplinary, multidisciplinary, transdisciplinary, and interdisciplinary.